Wow. so much for that 12 minutes of your life.